So we just have been to
Tavira.
And where do we go now?
Santa Luzia.
It's a fisherman's village very near to Tavira. We were like filming the crabs. It was their lunchtime, I think. There are lots of them. With low tide, they come out of the holes. And we were filming their white part of the scissor. The crab scissor is used to eat, but they will grow up again.